air quality is definitely very bad, and I will like to tell you that it's one of the most polluted cities. This is not Dr. Ravi Malik who is saying, it is the WHO which says that Delhi is one of the most polluted cities in the world. And the air quality index is in fact very bad. And it is not only the morbidity which is affecting the patients and the public at large, but it is also the mortality. People are dying because of it. We are getting admissions in the ICUs, asthmatics are getting precipitated, respiratory infections are there, cardiovascular system is being affected, and moreover, there are a lot of other things, like even cancer can also be linked to these pollutants. So it is very important for us to understand that air quality is in fact very bad, and certain action should be taken.
And also, Dr. Malik, it seems that our children are the most vulnerable of the lot, unfortunately.
Yeah, as a pediatrician, I can tell you that most of the effects of the pollution, it affects the children who are less than 5 years and the elderly people who are more than 65 years of age. So, they get affected.
All right, there seems to be an audio problem with Dr. Malik there, but I'm going to get...